What was that noise?
Come on.
Evil with us. We have to find a way out of here. Let's push it.
All right.
Good. We can climb onto it now. The chain doesn't look very strong. Don't move. I'll be right back.
I'll wait for you.
It's okay, Hugo. Stay here and not a sound.
All right. But it will make some noise, right?
Do you have a better idea? Help me push.
Right.
Let's push this.
Yes.
Mm. It's all right. You can come.
Yes, yes.
Well, we got out.
So we can leave now, right?
If they don't find us again.
But you have your sling. You can protect us.
It's not that easy, Hugo.
Oh.
Outsiders!
Oh, no, quickly, quickly! The ladder, go and climb, you first!
It doesn't look safe, Amicia.
We're running out of time, they're coming!
It's going to break!
No! No!
I told you!
Hugo, where are you going? Don't leave me!
Amicia, come here, this side!
There you are!
I found this, so you can climb up!
Well done, I'll get it to fall. Watch out! Come on.
Here you go.
Well done. I was scared.
I'm sorry about the ladder.
It's my fault. You were right.
We need to go home.
We can't. Not without Laurentius.
Amicia.
Well, where the hell are they?
Conrad, we've surrounded the area. They were here a few minutes ago.
The two of you surrounded the whole area? Get out of here! Call the others and get those alleys blocked. If I catch them...
Conrad lost his mind when his kid died. We have to burn innocent people? Chase kids? Meanwhile, the plague spreads through the village.
You think it's normal to have a girl and a kid running around here with the things the way they are? I bet they came out of the church with the rest of that scum.
Felicia, your sling makes too much noise.
You're right.
What's that racket about?
Where did that come from? You again!
Help! Yes.
Conrad lost his mind when
he
died. We have to burn innocent people? Chase kids? Meanwhile, the plague spreads through the village.
You think it's normal to have a girl and a kid running around here with the things the way they are? I bet they came out of the church with the rest of that scum.
Eh?
Over there!
Sound the alarm! There's someone here!
Oh no, not again!
Which way?
I don't know!
Conrad lost his mind when his kid died. We have to burn innocent people? Chase-
What was that noise? Nothing.
Where did that come? That's it, men! I've got them!
Amicia! Amicia!
Conrad lost his mind when his
kid
died. We have to burn innocent people? Chase kids? Meanwhile, the plague spreads through the village.
You think it's normal to have a girl and a kid running around here with the things the way they are? I bet they...
What the...
What the hell was that noise?
Oh no, not again!
Yeah. Which way?
I don't know! There's no way out!
Oh no! Quickly, please!
I'm trying! Don't hold them for long. Quickly, quickly.
They know we're here.
Let us get away. Come out of there. There's no escape.
Really? No, it's stuck. Ah. Hugo, go through there. Open it for me.
Right.
What the hell are you all doing here?
It's locked into the plank.
Can you unblock it?
I'm trying.
Hurry. Hugo, please!
I can't!
Hugo, he's here!
I'm coming!
Hugo, do something!
Come on, Amicia!
Run!
Stop, Amicia!
Oh, please, we've got to carry on! Just a little further! A dead end! We're finished!
This way! Don't be afraid! Come in.
Shh. This is the most infected part of the village. Where are they?
Listen, we'll tell Conrad we lost them. I'm not staying here.
Shh. Rest now. You're safe. They'll never come looking for you here. You're soaking. There are clothes you can change into upstairs. In a chest in the bedroom.
Are you sure? Thank you. Incense.
It smells like home.
Mother used to use it. That's better. What about you?
We have to go and find Mummy, Amicia.
Not yet. She told us to find Laurentius.
But that's silly! We're going to get caught!
Hugo! We're going to do what she told us, and that's it! Hugo, wait!
They fit you. Good. They belonged to my grandchildren. Oh, my name is Clairvy.
I'm Amicia, and this is Hugo. Say thank you, Hugo.
Thank you.
Clairvy, what is happening here?
The plague. So many people dead. And those still alive have... But where are your parents?
At home. They're waiting for us.
We're looking for a doctor. Laurentius.
A doctor? Perhaps... A man did come and help at the hospice early on. The monks might be able to tell you more, but...
What?
They haven't been seen recently. No one goes near the church anymore.
It's all we have. We must go and see.
You'll die there. But no one listens to old Clary anymore, so... Anyway, I see you have a sling. You're going to need it. But it'll be no use to you in that state. Go to the backyard. You'll find some new strips of leather there. And feel free to use the workshop in the next room for your repairs.
That's very kind of you.
Feel free to use the tools by the workshop.
Right, got the tools. I just need the leather. Leather. Right, let's get to work. Come on, keep calm and concentrate. That's much better. With the right materials, I could improve it even more. Right. I must go and thank Clovy.
Ah. So?
It's a lot better. Thank you, Clovy. Thanks for everything.
So that's where you lost them. Yeah.
Shh.
They won't survive long around here, if you ask me.
What are you doing? Put that mallet down. Are you stupid or what?
I am not stupid.
Don't shout.
Children, that's enough noise.
I want to see Mummy.
Shut up. You're going to get us killed.
Mummy will protect us.
That's enough.
I want to see Mummy.
Mummy is dead, Hugo. You'll never see her again. Or Daddy.
Amicia.
You're lying.
They were killed at the house. Both of them, so shut up!
Lying! Lying! I hate you!
Please stop!
Hugo, no! Hugo, wait! Don't go out, you're mad! Hugo, come back! What's he doing? He's going to get us killed! Hugo, please! I'm sorry! Wait! Oh my God! Oh Lord! Hugo! I shouldn't have shouted! Please listen to me! Let him go!
So that's where you were.
No, wait, we just want to leave.
You will leave, yes, and never come back.
Please, no!
Leave him alone! You're not gonna save him.
No, wait, we just want to leave.
You will leave, yes, and never come back.
Please, no. I didn't want to.
Amicia!
Hugo! I'm coming! Oh, please say he's alive. Please say he's alive. Hugo!
Stop squirming. We're just waiting for your sister.
Oh my god. Hugo!
Finally!
Amicia! Amicia!
You're not gonna put me in the I'm gonna start with you.
Why'd you have to come
please,
here?
Please!
Why?
Don't make me!
Is that how you're trying to kill me?
You're going to have to do better than that!
There has to be a way to get that armor off!
You're a slippery... Quick!
Please, no! I don't want... Let us go!
Too late!
Get your hands off
her! I'm just a bit rusty. I know what you're like. Fine. I can use that to my advantage.
Leave her alone!
I'm going to show you what it's like. You lose someone, you think you can defeat me? I fought in two wars, you know. I'm not scared of dying, you know. You took away from me the only thing I had.
No! Don't make me do this, please!
Amicia! Amicia!
Yeah, keep it up. Only death would stop me. Death. One of us is going to die. And the winner... will be cursed for all eternity. Stupid!
Amicia, you killed him.
I'm coming.
Whoa. Why are there candles?
The candles are... to show that you're thinking of someone.
Oh, can I light one?
If you want to. Don't burn yourself.
Thank you. For Mummy and Daddy.
Watch over them.
The sound here.
There's an echo.
Hello!
Hugo, there might be people here.
Oh.
Forgive me for the evil I have just committed. I never...
Amicia, you're really squeezing me.
Sorry.
Oh, a necklace.
It's a rosary.
What's it for?
Praying.
Can I use it to talk to Mommy and Daddy?
We'll do it together. A barricade.
Well, why have they done that?
To stop someone from getting in or out.
Hey, look! There's a broken window and a ladder!
Could be our way out. Come on, get up there!
I hope it doesn't break like the other one.
It won't, Hugo. Trust me.
Amicia, there's someone there.
Children! What are you doing here?
Father! We need help!
Leave! It's dangerous! You have no business being here!
Wait! Please! It's important!
We should go and talk to him.
Is he the one who knows where Laurentius is?
It has to be him. It has to.
Oh, they've broken everything.
What's going on here?
Perhaps they're building bigger beds?
I don't think that's it.
That smell.
Medicinal herbs. The monks must have put them in the water to purify themselves. Mother used to do the same.
Flowers. They're so pretty. They're carnations. We had some in my herbarium. But those ones are prettier.
Hugo, we have to keep moving.
Wait, wait. Come here.
What?
It will protect you. And it's pretty too.
Oh. All right.
Now we can go.
Thank you, Hugo.
You're welcome.
Father.
You again. I told you to
just
leave.
Just a moment. Just a...
You have no idea. Leave while you still
Please.
Can.
Please. Someone has to help us. Do it for him at least.
The Robert Darun, coat of arms.
We are his children. We are looking for Laurentius, the doctor. Do you know him?
Yes, yes, I know him. And I know he used to look after your family. He spoke of you. I am Father Thomas. Your presence here is not a good sign.
The Inquisition. They came and they...
I can imagine. But what is happening here is far worse. You must leave immediately, or you will die.
Father, the villagers wanted to kill us.
Oh, they're mad. They're mad. Oh, Laurentius. Laurentius. No, I cannot leave the church, but... an exit. Through the crypt of the Three Saints. It may not be too late. I shall try to put you on the path to Laurentius's farm, but... after that, may God watch over you. All seems calm for the moment. Come. Above all, be sure to stay in the light.
Father, why are there crosses on the village doors? Is it really the plague?
It started with bites during the night. Then the sickness spread. First in families, then to everyone. Fever, boils. People started dying. And when we finally found out where it came from, it was already too late.
And where did it come from?
We're nearly there. Brother Morel should be here. We are the last two remaining. Brother Morel. Stay here. Brother Morel. Brother?
What is the matter? Father? Climb up. I'll have to put the torch down.
No, please.
Calm down. There's a torch holder. We'll still have light.
But then what?
We'll find something. Come on, I'll help you.
Yes.
I don't understand why there is so many fire. We need some fire. The wood will burn quickly. We have to hurry.
Go away! Hugh, go away!
Calm down, Hugo. The light will protect us, all right?
All right.
So that's their plague. Rats! The priest spoke of a way out, through the crypt.
Amicia! The three statues!
The crypt of the three saints! It's the exit the father spoke of. Oh, we have to find another way. Stay here. I'll be quick. You can come now.
All right.
Go on, climb up. I should be able to knock it down.
They've eaten them all.
Try not to look. We can't do anything for them now.
It's horrible.
I know. Come on. Climb up.
Yes.
Right, we'll pass at the same time. I'll go first.
All right. They're making too much noise. Too much noise.
Hugo, calm down. No rats. Oh, no! No!
Light! Into the light! Quickly!
I don't see any torches. How can we... what are we going to do? That seems to keep them busy.
Are you sure?
Another ham should be enough. We'll be safe if we go that way.
Don't fall. Don't fall.
We won't fall. Hold my hand tight. That torch!
There's a hole in the grating.
I'll lift this up. Can you get the torch?
Yes.
It's heavy. Hugo, hurry up! Come on! No!
Are you alright?
Yes. Stay where you are. The ground is rotten.
Misha, how am I going to get back?
We'll find a way. Don't worry. As long as you have the torch, you'll be safe.
But what about you?
We'll move together. That way, the light coming through the grating will protect me too. Ready?
Ready.
Here we go then, slowly. Very good.
There's a hole. Do you want the torch?
Yes, there is.
Can I get through?
The hole behind you. That's the only way I can see. Go through there and I'll meet you on the other side.
Are you sure?
Just stop if you see rats. I'll be with you very quickly.
All right, but please hurry.
Quick now. Hugo, I have to get him down here. Ah! These twigs burn too quickly. I won't be able to keep them back long enough. These twigs burn too quickly!
I won't be able to keep them back long enough. Hugo, I have to get him down here. These twigs burn too quickly. I won't be able to keep them back long enough. These twigs burn too quickly. I won't be able to keep them back long enough.
Hey, I have something for you.
Perfect. Thank you. These twigs burn too quickly. I won't be able to keep them back long enough.
Hey, I have something for you.
Perfect. Thank you. These twigs burn too quickly. I won't be able to keep them back long enough. These twigs burn too quickly. I won't be able to keep them back long enough. These twigs burn too quickly. I won't be able to keep them back long enough. Perfect, thank you. You can come down now! Sorry, I shouldn't have left you alone. It's too risky.
That's all right.
You go first.
I know this drawing.
A tabard from the Crusades. This way. Come on.
Of course.
Go on, climb up.
All right.
I'm going down.
Yes.
Thank you. We can get out of here now.
Yes, far, far away.
I'll give you a hand.
Of course.
Oh, what's that on the ground?
Should we go anyway?
Yes, we've managed to get this far. We'll be fine. Just stay close.
What's that stuff on the walls?
I don't know. They did that.
You think so?
Yes. We're in their nest.
So, they're going to be even more angry? Touch the walls.
Yeah. It's burning my throat. Over there! Light! We're there! We're there, Hugo! Run, Hugo! Run! We did it.
Amicia, I want to see Mommy. I don't want her to be dead.
Hugo.
I want her to come back. So, we'll never be able to go back home?
No. It's too dangerous.
Are there rats there too?
Maybe. I don't know, Hugo.
I'm scared. They'll find us when it gets dark.
We'll be safe with Laurentius. Come on.